for her. She came all the way from Chicago.
Bitch, I'm from Chicago!
Just to see you guys, because she heard that the Sunday Sidetrax was the place to be. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage from season 4 of RuPaul's Drag Race. Give it up for the one and only lip singer herself, Ms.Dida.
You better which is better, have my money.
Rich bitch wanted, I go rich bitch off. And you know my style getting bit ripped off. I'm a boo, I'm a boo.
Ask Lil Wayne who the five star bitch is. Ask Lil Wayne who the five star bitch is.
How has your Sacramento stay been?
First and foremost, I just have to say thank you so much for having me. Thank you to Ronnie and Lauren and Sean and all the girls here and everybody who's just been taking such good care of me. I'm having a blast. I was at DragCon. It was my first DragCon.
Yeah.
You know, so it was really cool. I got to meet a lot of fans and a lot of supporters and people who love drag. So I'm having a really good time. With Eureka, Eureka. Can I call her name?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I've been respectful, you know, respectful establishment. Me and Eureka got fucked up. Let me tell you, almost to the point where we're going, no.
We had to open 2 hours late at Badlands today because y'all drank the liquor last
night. Bitch, let me tell you.
And Miss Lauren here, too. Look at all
the funny story. Miss Eureka, girl, was had to help me to the room. I said, girl, I can't walk. I can't walk. And she drunk herself, like, girl. I already weighed like some odd pounds, and I got your ass on me too. Wake up, come on. But I'm having such a good time. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you.